Use the money to put people back to work in this country.